The Ukraine-Russia war just got even more insane. Firstly, Elon Musk just challenged Vladimir Putin to 1v1 fight to end the war. He says he is absolutely serious, and that he would win the fight in 10 seconds. Next, the woman just became an absolute legend. She crashed a Russian news channel and held a sign that says "Stop the war, they are lying to you," but she has now been arrested and faces 15 years in prison. That's all for the day. And please don't forget to subscribe our channel.